Right, hey YouTube, this is, you know, if you're having a problem, if this handles the trigger, if it is hitting the handle, then you're going to need to fix that, and that's what this part is about. So, yeah, I made a mistake. So right here, you're going to want to part it at this crack, like right here. Right there, you're going to pull all apart the piece, take this part with you, so you get something like that. Take this 4x1 because you're gonna need it for later. And then you're gonna take this piece off the handle, this front piece, discard that, and get that other 4x1 that you had earlier, place it right there, and reattach it. Then it works all nice and stuff. So that's all.